Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my channel, Teacher's Diary. In this lecture, we will learn how to compile and run C++ simple program. In the previous lecture, we have written a program on the paper. We have discussed the adding of two numbers which were stored in the variable a, b, and we have added them using the addition operator. The result was stored in the variable sum. This is the interface of dev compiler. If you want to open a new file, then you will go to new file and will open a source file in which you have to written the C++ program. The dev compiler is a very easy and simple way to execute and run the program. The shortcut key F9 is used for compilation and F10 is used for running the C++ program. Main is the compulsory function of every C++ program. We have declared three variables, a, b and sum. A is assigned 10, b is assigned value 20. The assignment operator is used to assign values to these variables. Sum is equal to a plus b. Now we have compiled it and it shows that there is no error or warnings. Mean compilation has completed. After compilation, we have to run this program, and the result is, when the two numbers are summed, the result is 30. This was a simple program. I hope you will learn this lecture. Allah Hafiz.